guys, and welcome back. This is Owen from the Spirit of Halloween 05, and oh my gosh, it's been so long since I've been able to post. I am so sorry, and it's also been so long since I've made a video for the Stretch Screamers series, which this is the only one that I haven't done a video of for the series one. And this one is one of my favorites. This is the Stretch Screamers Wolfman. Here we go. As I've said, he is one of my favorites. Not so much for the stretchy side. He's not really that stretchy, but he still is stretchy. Again, it's series one, so the plastic hands, they're cool, but they're not the best. He has a lot of detail on him. Very detailed. His bulging body part is in his cheek, which is a little weird. But, again, I can fly with it. Show you up close. Detail. He's got big feet. Obviously, he's able to stand, which is super cool. Removable clothes. And speaker. Is in his butt. I do have the box, but just like all the other boxes, it is packed away. But yeah, it's really cool. Now, before I actually had this guy, I had no idea what his screams were like, because there wasn't really any footage of this guy actually in action with the screams. So, and he wasn't the one of the characters being played with in the commercial. So again, I never really knew, but I love his screams. They're super cool. And he does not have a try me mode. Some of them do and some of them don't. Even though they have a button right here to try in the box. I don't know, some of them have a try me, some of them don't. He takes two AAAs, as with all the Stretch Screamers. And yeah, this is gonna be the last video of the Stretch Screamers series one, and then we're gonna move on to series two and three. So now it's time to show you the bulging body part and show you his screams, guys. Now I can't do the button, obviously. That doesn't do anything, so I'm gonna turn him on and show you his screams. Here we go. That sounds like Chewbacca. All right, so you get the gist. He screams when you beat him around and stuff. And now his bulging body part. I'm always scared to do the bulging body parts in these things because I'm on my bed right now, so if it pops and spills everywhere, I am in trouble. But it has yellow goo, just like him. Well, it's not like goo anymore. Now it's just like a liquid. It's just not even goo. So yeah, this was a short video, but again, I'm just really sorry that I haven't been posting. And I'm gonna try to get videos out more when I can. So yeah, again, a short video, but the Stretch Screamer videos usually are. I kind of have to come up with a video idea before I do each video, so sorry about that. But thanks for watching. If you have not subscribed, please consider doing so. It really helps out the channel. And some people are just like, when they talk to me, I have friends that are subscribed and they're just like, I don't get notifications when you upload. That's because you need to hit that big old bell icon and select all, so you'll be notified when I upload a new video, which again, hopefully will be more frequent now. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the like button. And see you next time on the Spirit of Halloween 05. Bye-bye now.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?